I did Grenade by Bruno Mars. And I did the song Forget You, which is number one in the UK, by CeeLo. And, you know, I've been...
He's international.
Yeah, exactly. You know, you got to go international with it sometimes. Very blessed to do that. But those are the primary ones I have right now in the
now
world.
Now, let's get into some of the musicians or artists that you've worked with. Number one, Bruno Mars. How is it working with someone like him?
Bruno is an expert in his own entire way. You know, a lot of people won't see that behind the scenes, but he is... He's the brain behind a lot of his whole everything, and I could just bring it to life for him. You know what I'm saying? I get inspired by him, and as well as we get inspired by each other. But you know, he knows his music. He knows a lot about his music, realness. And it was a blessing working with him too.